that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Uh-oh.
German!
Got the leg.
Oh!
Dragon Whip connects. Oh, here we go.
Oh, man, that hurt.
One fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Oh, in need of the face.
That's gonna hurt. Oh, here we go.
Boom, what impact.
Going to the top, high risk. He misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Also Byron Charles Schultz, I hate you.
Effectively using the knee.
Close quarters.
Things not looking good for Hideo Itami.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this right now.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Tremendous ring presence from the apron.
Nailed it. Oh, boy.
That number of powerbomb.
Not done yet.
Hold on.
Not again, not again.
A third slam with authority.
Looking a little groggy.
A little.
This doesn't look good, guys. Gets out of the way of that one. When this guy's on, look out.
Well, Nelson. Dragon suplex.
Classic.
Oh, no. Ooh.
Nice. Shut it down.
Can Hideo Itami pull through?
Avoids trouble there.
And guys, for Hideo Itami is back really against the wall.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He has got to do something quick.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Brainbuster! And Hideo Itami reverses it.
Eludes that one.
Oh, nasty impact.
Just a step quicker, it looks like.
Boom! Incredible strike combination.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Classic!
Oh, no. Oh, no!
Tombstone pile driver!
This ends now.
That has got to be it. Can Hideo Itami pull through?
He gets it with a reversal. Bringing it back into the ring.
Love to the back.
Up into the electric chair. And that was a hard shot, Corey.
Yeah, you might want to think about throwing in the towel at this point.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ooh. He's playing with him now.
He's teetering on the edge here.
When this guy's on, look out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
No, he reverses it.
What's going to happen here?
Don't do this.
Oh, gosh.
Sunset flip. Oh, power bomb.
That's it.
Back now inside the ring.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Oh, repeated kick.
Load over. Look at this. Back in from the floor. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Whoa!
Tommy dodges that one.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Tommy comes back from that.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
No, reverses it.
Whoa, Hideo Itami dodges that one.
Ooh, what an elbow.
A barrage of elbows.
Hideo Itami is looking for the ending.
Boom! A knee right to the face!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
Uh-oh.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Just be it for him, Michael.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Whoa, Hideo Itami dodges that one.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Stationary position, turns around.
Whoa. Splash!
Massive.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Hideo Itami has got him up.
Go to sleep.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
More damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Beautiful technique.
And Hideo Itami reverses it. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Classic!
Oh no, oh no!
This ends now.
What a comeback.
Stationary position, turns around.
Whoa.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
He's on a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Big opportunity for Hideo here.
He wants no part of the outside.
Oh boy. That number
bomb. Not done yet.
Not again.
A third.
Stationary position, turns around. Oh, that's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be.
I'll break your crown.
They can't walk after that attack to the back.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, rapid.
A moonsault. There goes the official.
Not gonna lie, that would hurt.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
He might have it. Oh, what impact!
That should do it.
Looking to end it here! This could be it! 2! 3!
There's the pinfall and the victory.